near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey. Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they've started without us, huh? Well, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. Oh, it looks like they have the whole forest covered. Not now. I'll give him a call once I'm in the forest. You found something, buddy? Good boy! We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? What is this? Not now. I'll give him a call once I'm in the forest. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. Not now. I'll give him a call once I'm in the forest. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some option to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. Heal! Okay, seek. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Come here, boy. There you go, buddy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Walkie check. The handle is Ellis. I'm joining the search. Thanks. I'll stay behind, double-check the area.
Yeah, you do that. Over and out.
Come on, look around, boy. Oh, you got nothing? Good boy. Pull it. Well, I did say I'd call. What you got there, Bullet? The world's not your goddamn trash can. Come here, boy. Thank you. Okay, seek. Nothing there, huh? Come on, look around, boy. This doesn't look related, but yeah, you never know. Why am I not surprised that this is what you brought? Pull it. Good boy. Pull it. Seek. Nothing, eh? Can anyone hear me? So, the night in the woods. Just like old times, huh?
What, the students? I sure as hell hope not. We had twice the manpower back then, a friggin' helicopter, and we still didn't find squat.
Well, this'll be different. Come on, look around, boy. Nothing there, huh? Bullet, search! Nothing, eh? Heal! Okay, seek. Nothing there, huh? Look around, boy. You got nothing? To base.
Yeah, go ahead.
You got anything so far?
No, nada.
Any ideas on where I should start?
Just look around. We might have missed something. Over and out.
Pull it! Okay, seek! Nothing, eh? Hello? Anybody there? Anyone? This is Ellis. Over. Stay close, Bullet. Come on, look around, boy. Nothing there, huh?
Seek.
What'd you find? Let me see. Aren't you a handsome boy? Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Here, boy. See if you can find it. Good boy. Now show him. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! God damn it! Bullet, get out there. Where are you, buddy? Bullet! Where's that dog? Where the hell is he? No, not now. Get a grip. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now.
Bullet? Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Bullet.
Bullet, where are you? Well, yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is that a campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You know, sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. What did I... Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. Looks damaged, but relatively new. No, probably not something FM-2176. Field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, now what? The commando? How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. This wasn't here a minute ago, right? This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. We'll get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bullet can catch a scent. Come here, boy. Now you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. Ellis to base, do you copy? We must be out of range. What's the matter, buddy? Better now, Bullet? Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I can't just ignore him. Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis...
I'll keep you posted. Over now. Hey, buddy, what's wrong? Gone now. Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over and out. Pull up. Seek. You got nothing? Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right, it's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Stay here, boy. Is that a bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. A candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is... Let's see. Wait. Is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time, Lanning. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look... I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. The video was shot around here somewhere. Thank you.
There it is.
Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. That's it. Take me to it. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy, don't make me chase you. Bullet! Bullet, where are you?
I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
What is it, boy? This tree seems familiar somehow. Heel! That's right. I saw it in the video. If I can make things appear, maybe I can make a move as well. If I rewind the tape, I should be able to move the tree out of the way. Come here, boy. Pull it. Heel. Heel! Bullet! Oh, hell. Maybe we could... God damn it! We were so close.
Do you copy, Ellis? Over. Face to Ellis.
Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay?
All right. I'll be here.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Heel!
Anybody there? Anyone? Zealous, over. Can anyone hear me? Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett.
God damn it. Yeah, gotta watch our step. Message, but there's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense. Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Hello? Anybody there?
Bullet, wait. Wait, isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. The light. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Locked, of course. Hey, who? Where'd you find him? Like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Stay here, boy. No battery. I should take a look under the hood. Wait.
Greetings, my beloved listeners. I'm...
I see. That's an interesting
Another missing
idea.
Person?
But, John, with your long and, dare I say, fruitful career as a film critic, why has this particular movie become such an obsession for you?
Well, how could it not? Even the shortest description sounds eerie. An obscure black and white documentary shot in various mental
blown fuses. That explains it. anyone! Emma, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Wait here, buddy.